Today is Tuesday, May 5th, 2020. We're at 9909 Arden in Livonia. We're here at the back of the house under the stairs. As you can see, we have two clean-out storm sanitary. As you can see, the sewer's been backed up. The sewer's cabled back in November. We're going to go ahead and try and do a televise at this time. See if we can get an idea of where the blockage is. The sewer does run out the back of the house. There's currently no trees in this yard, but there are a lot of trees out back towards the sewer main location. Okay, as you can see, we're out just about 85 feet. Seems we're hitting a blockage out in this area. We're going to see if we can get a slight flow established. See if we can get the sewer to drain down. We can get a look at the issues and possibly get some jetting done to clear the line up. Okay, as you can see, we're out. We've actually got a flow established at this point, and it's currently draining down. Now, we are going to pause our recording. We are getting our jetter filled, set, and ready to go. We will let this drain down and actually be able to get a visual of what the issues are. And we really will record the sewer as we pull back. Okay, we're going to go ahead and re-televise the sewer. We've put a centering guide on. As you can see, this is where we go down and tie into the storm. As you can see, we have a good amount of storm water still flowing in. This is the 4-inch cast iron building drain. And you can see now we're in the 6-inch clay tile. Okay, this was a joint where everything was backed up. We're not going to be able to push through here with our centering guide, but you've seen as we've got close to this, we have a few other joints that do have some roots hanging. At this point, this will conclude our before video. We're going to get set up, let the storm drain down, and then we're going to go ahead and start jetting of the sewer.